Welcome back to it. It is the world famous Jiggy Jaguar Radio Broadcast. Get a hold of us online over there at jiggyjaguar.com. The place to be is right here with me each and every Sunday. Jig Man Fraud with you. Yesterday I had a very interesting conversation with a guy that I have known for a number of years. Lyrical a Miracle. I love Lyrical Miracle. Enjoyed chatting with him and very much so talking about all sorts of things. So we had quite the chat yesterday. And I enjoyed talking to Lyrical Miracle. I've always been a fan of Lyrical Miracle. But Lyrical Miracle, for whatever reason, this guy, we did a radio or a video interview with him. And okay, I don't know what the hell's going on over there. And had a very interesting chat with Lyrical Miracle. Very fun chat with my man Lyrical Miracle. So let's talk a little bit about the ABN Awards, as I often refer to it, as the punk convention. The ABNs is quite a deal. They hold it in Vegas each year. And I have had a very complicated relationship with the ABNs for a myriad of years. There was the one year where I caused some issues and they booted me out of the ABNs. And I was not allowed to go to the ABNs one year. And there's been just some other things that have taken place over the years. However, a few years ago, they did the ABNs at a place called Resorts World. And I'm like, what in the world is a Resorts World? Well, the Resorts World, that ABN, for us, we got a lot of things accomplished. But it also kind of sucked at the same time. So I was really hoping that the ABN was not going to be at Resorts World next year, because there is a potential for me to go to ABN next year. A myriad of things took place this year which did not allow me to attend ABN. But at the end of the day, I also had kind of decided I wasn't going to do a damn thing with ABN until they moved it out of Resorts World. So that so that's just a good excuse. Well, guess what? I moved it out of Resorts World. I don't have to go to ABN next year at Resorts World. So ABN put this up on their website. If I can find it. I think it's funny. I put in ABN and it gives me all sorts of things that is not ABN. So what we'll do Rock Confidential? What in the fuck is a Rock Confidential? I don't know what a Rock Confidential is. I don't know what a Rock Confidential was. And I don't know what it means to play us out. Well, June 22nd, they're going to be at AVN. AVN 22nd through the 25th will be at the Virgin Hotels Las Vegas, which was the old Hard Rock. So there's all sorts of people that are like so excited for this. We're going back to the old Hard Rock. This, that, the other. It's pretty amazing that the AVN they put this up on their website. Are up on their Instagram. There's all these people that are like, oh my God, thank God. Oh my God, thank God. So, I guess that's a good thing that it's been met with so much positivity. Here's the inside scoop. The reason why it moved from the Hard Rock originally is because a bunch of My Free Cams girls took some marks upstairs and charged them, and the Gaming Commission found out, and they fined the Hard Rock. And the Hard Rock's like, never again. So that's why they moved it originally. But now it's back. I don't have to worry about anything. And I can go back to the AVN, which is nice. So we are going to do this. We are going to take another quick timeout. When we come back, we will chat about a situation that took place. This is reference to our situation with Cluck the Clown and the Mangler. Now, this took place a couple weeks ago. It was the Mangler and Cluck. I will talk about Cluck.
One, two, when we come back.
Here. On your Sunday radio experience.